Coming into the fourth Democratic presidential debate in Ohio, for the first time, former Vice President Joe Biden had company at the top of the surveys, being in a statistical tie with Senator Elizabeth Warren. And her opponents took notice, focusing their attention on attacking Warren during the discussions. According to Jason Tenko, senior advisor of the National Federation of Filipino American Associations and former director of the Hillary Clinton campaign, Warren has got to get used to being the new target.
And a lot of that buzz is actually around Elizabeth Warren. You know, she's starting to act like the front runner. You can see that with a lot of the attacks from all sides of the debate stage on her plans, you know, from Klobuchar, from Buttigieg, about how her Medicare for All plan is going to be paid for, whether or not it will increase taxes, and things like that. And I think at this point in the game, it's so important for voters, especially Filipino-American voters, to see specifics around how these plans will be paid for and the impact it will have on the country as a whole.
Tenko added that Phil-Am voters need to zone in on issues affecting them the most. But he noted that some of those pressing concerns were not addressed at Tuesday night's debate.
There was a missed opportunity to talk about issues like climate change and like immigration. You know, with immigration, I think specifically about a lot of our kababayan back in the Philippines, the fact that we have some of the longest wait times of any country, some of the most people waiting to reunite with their loved ones here in the United States. You know, these are issues that really need to be tackled on the debate stage in front of a national audience.
According to the latest polls on the Asian American Pacific Islander community, majority Filipino Americans are not in favor of Trump, which Tenko sees translating to support for impeachment.
A lot of the Filipinos I've talked to really want to be able to see the impeachment inquiry moving forward. They think that the U.S. House of Representatives is going to vote to impeach him.
No matter what happens in the impeachment inquiry or trial, the next debate in Atlanta will be even tougher to qualify, with the demands for polling and individual donor funding set even higher. The bottom-tier candidates will have to shift into higher gear if they want to stay in the national spotlight. TJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.